chose to come to Allegheny College because on my first visit here, I got a really good feel of the atmosphere of the campus, and I got to shadow a class where a teacher really was interested into listening to what our students have to say, and I really liked and appreciated that about the school.
I chose to attend Allegheny College because of its honor program. When I interviewed with Jennifer and Olivia, who were the coordinators of it, they made sure to reassure me that there's a strong community here, and as long as I needed anything, there were people to help me. So that made me want to come because I knew that I would get the support that I needed.
The best thing about Allegheny College is the community, especially when in the athletics. I love how like the fans come out to support like during games.
Black History on Allegheny's campus is honoring the Black students and their contributions to campus, as well as Dean Roberson, Natalie Brown, and Dom Turner for their contributions to helping Black kids acclimate to campus.
What Black History Month means to me is highlighting learning about Black culture and honoring the resilience and the struggles that Black people have been through.
My advice to incoming Black students is to go to the Involvement Fair, where we have clubs such as the Advancement of Black Culture, Black Girl Magic, African Student Association, Association for Caribbean Students, and MOCA.
A piece of advice that I want to give to incoming students is that make sure that you get involved. You can ask people about their experiences. You will learn a lot from other people on campus.